contract's yours if you need it. Keep riding like that and you'll clean up at the races.
You did?
I've been meaning to...
I'm sorry to hear that.
Well, the thing is, I want to make a... Really?
We're a one-stop shop for all your chocobo needs.
If you ever want to change your chocobo's gear, feel free to use the stable just over there.
Look at that! You've stumbled upon a life spring. Why don't you try scanning it? See what you uncover. Accessing the planet's figurative database should help us learn about the area.
Could that be a life stream?
Energy output is far too minuscule for Shinra to exploit. But to us, they're fonts of intel, I encourage you to seek out more of these life springs.
Fiends roam this place.
Rare Toxorad variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. The pungent odor that these fiends release when threatened is so effective at driving away predators that their population has exploded. This particular variant is extremely capable of creating toxic fluids on its prey before attacking
Toxorad
variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol.
The pungent odor that was
My turn.
So effective at driving your friend and the population has exploded. This particular character is extremely dangerous. The fluid was the place for attacking the Thus, attacking allowed them to hide from the or help them. That creeping into every corner of your body. And you'll understand why the wizard is trying to finish. With every buck, the dangerous Celestia will see that the fun is waiting for you.
Go on! One more shot!
So it was quite a victory. We're unable to complete all the objectives. Can't you try again?
Yeah!
sparkling minerals nearby? These are known as guide stones, crystals that direct travelers to shrines to the divine. The stones emit light when they shatter, producing an illuminated path. If ever you're lost, try smashing one. Following the light should lead you to a sanctuary set to honor the tutelary deity of a given region. The shrines contain untold divine. I can use this knowledge to strengthen your summoning materia, so I encourage you to seek out said sanctuaries. Grasslands are home to Titan sanctuaries. In the Age of Myths, when Titan rose from his subterranean prison, he created a massive earthquake. Thus did a vast swath of land rise from the sea, becoming the grasslands. Positively incredible, Cloud! I can't recall ever seeing a crystal this caliber before! To think the secrets of the divine dwell within. You'll need to synchronize with the crystal before I can I'm counting on you! Analysis complete. This should allow me to strengthen your...
Thank you.
trust you'll be able to find it.
chance. Let's end up with Beck.
Is that a mushroom?
To our Moogle Emporium. Though, I'm sorry to say, we aren't open quite yet, and I'm not even sure when we will be. Those Mooglets are refusing to come back, and we can't do business without them, Koopo. Actually, maybe you wouldn't mind helping? The Mooglets are having too much fun to come back on their own, so I want you to round them up. And then we can open up the Emporium, and everyone will be happy, Koopo!
Fine. I'll see what I can do.
Thanks so much, Koopo!
Moogle medals for cool stuff we found lying around. Everything's great, I promise. Just so you know, there are 6 more Mog stools out there, Koopo. So be sure to say hi to my friends if you also. The more emporiums we open up, the more stuff we'll have for you to buy. That's a win over here. Coming to our Moogle Emporium!
not okay.
No turning back. No hold up. It's on you.
Why must study them thoroughly?
was a very impressive battle.
Well done!
Based on the battle data you provided, I was able to generate a new virtual combat trial.
Oh, and I have...
Feel free to try it whenever...
Go on!
Thank you, Cloud, for activating the as you are aware, thus making them an indispensable to that end. I ask that you activate any others you come across.
Yeah!
stronger than this.
No, it's not.